To get to Parliament Tower, I needed to find a murder site. Zane would know where to find one.
Inside this messy maze of blood trails I was chasing a cult through, I ran into the filmmaker, Thomas Zane, an esoteric bohemian with a hard-on for acts of cruelty performed in the name of occult nonsense. A director wants to control every aspect of the world in their films. Is a cult leader any different? Was Zane just another alias for Scratch? There was a rumor that Wake and Zane had been working on something together. I was going to get the truth out of Zane with whatever means necessary.
a new draft of the story. One that would get me ahead of Scratch. Zane's room, 665, was upstairs. The elevator would take me there. To get to Parliament Tower, I needed to find a murder site. Sane would know where to find one. Zane's room, 665, was upstairs. The elevator went to the door. needed a new draft of the story. One that would get me ahead of Scratch.
Thank you.
Something told me Zane wouldn't be happy to see me this time.
I'm in control now. The second you try anything, I will shoot you in the head! Scratch wrote return, not me. You're a fucking liar.
You've given up. You stopped writing. You said it was too dangerous, that we didn't deserve to get out. And then he showed up. Scratch. He promised to write. To get me the hell out of here. He was magnificent. A visionary. Return and left me behind.
It's still here, and so is he.
I know I fucked up. But you can still catch him before he gets out, before he gets to your wife. And when you get to him, don't hesitate. Kill the bastard for what he did to us. There's a murder site in my cinema. Where my film Nightless Night is.
I told you not to try anything!
I had to find the movie theater Poets Cinema. The next murder site was there. Zane created the film in tandem with Return to escape the dark place.
When you're lost, you're lost in your own company. And cut! Oh. Now that is drama.
Fuck? I had a million questions about Zane, but I had more pressing concerns. I could see the searchlight beams of the movie theater on the far side of the plaza.
Thank you. doing its own thing.
The cinema lobby was a gateway to other realities on the silver screen. I could set a scene here. Event was the murder. I had to find.
They would surface from the dark with their depraved acts of violence and fade back into the night, leaving behind bloody crime scenes and clues heavy with obscure meanings that led nowhere. Arriving at the cinema, I felt a monumental, terrifying revelation trembling before me, ready to open its jaws and swallow me whole.
This place had significance to the cult. There was something to use there. Did I stop writing it?